My dad has been a nerd all his life. His glasses are so thick you'd swear he's blind. He reads dictionaries for fun. He's really good at math, not so good at social skills. He's that guy who always has food stains on his shirt. He's never fit in, and I used to think he didn't notice, that his quirkiness was just something my brother and I and even my mom could laugh at. But a couple years ago, we went to Yonsei for his college reunion. I wanted him to look impressive, so I bought him a brand new Burberry polo. When I met him on campus, he already had stains all over it from the buffet lunch, but his face split into a huge smile. He was so proud to be with his alums, showing off to his daughter and her American husband. A couple days ago, I visited him and he told me about how he was recognized as the Korean vegan's father at the post office. He was shocked and surprised and thrilled all at the same time. And guys, can you understand why I'm so happy? So happy that my nerdy little dad who never fit in is finally getting to be one of the cool kids, and that I'm the nerdy one now looking up to him?